Tesla coil. Open the base plate and verify that the wires are properly connected. Connect the battery to the terminals in the apparatus. Close the base plate. Switch the device on. The circuit is active now. Bring the CFL tube near the aluminum foil ball. The bulb starts glowing.